The town of Amherst, Massachusetts, commissioned noted Massachusetts composer Randall Thompson to compose a piece of music for the town's 1959 bicentennial celebration. All agreed that it would be a wonderful opportunity to celebrate another Amherst resident, poet Robert Frost. Randall Thompson composed a 7-movement suite of art songs celebrating 7 of his friend Robert Frost's poems called Frostiana. Robert Frost was so pleased and moved by the performance of Frostiana that he banned any other composer from setting his poetry to music for the rest of his life. The finale of our poetry set today is also the finale of Frostiana, Choose Something Like a Star.